agriculture has sort of gone away in this area, so we're trying to preserve agriculture and history, you know, just you know, the old machinery and the old ways, and show people how things were done.